Finland, they say that the first Kantele was made from the bones of a fish and the strings from the hair of young maidens. And when the first Kantele was played for the first time, the sound was so beautiful that everybody started to cry and the tears rolled into the ocean. And when they touched the water of the sea, they turned into beautiful blue pearls.